solving radical equations, a la Shmoop.
Can you hear the people sing?
Your favorite underground electronica artist, DJ Urchin X, is spinning beats at a secret location. He's left two clues, both in the form of a radical expression. Solve them, and you'll be one of the first people on Earth to hear his new music.
Dude, no one says radical anymore.
Here's the first clue. Square root of 3x minus 2 equals square root of x plus 6. Solve for x. First, square both sides to get rid of the square roots, leaving us with 3x minus 2 equals x plus 6. Next, add 2 to both sides and subtract x from both sides. We get 2x equals 8. Divide both sides by 2, and boom, x equals 4.
Now we have to figure this one out.
Okay, but what does this have to do with music again?
The next one's a little more complicated. Square root of 3x plus 4 equals x minus 5. Square both sides to get rid of the square root on the left side, and we get 3x plus 4 equals x minus 5 in parentheses quantity squared. Now we're going to use FOIL on the right side. We start by multiplying x by x, which gives us x squared. Then we multiply x by minus 5, and we get minus 5x. We continue by multiplying minus 5 by x to get minus 5x. And we finish by multiplying minus 5 by minus 5, which equals positive 25. Our new equation now reads 3x plus 4 equals x squared minus 10x plus 25. Subtract 3x from both sides and 4 from both sides, and we get 0 equals x squared minus 13x plus 21. Using the quadratic formula to solve for x, which is shown as x equals negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. We see that x equals 13 plus or minus 13 squared minus 4 times 21 times 1 over 2. This simplifies into x equals 13 plus or minus the square root of 169 minus 84 over 2. Therefore, the answer is x equals 13 plus or minus the square root of 85 over 2. Now it can't be reduced any further, just like your friend's interest in going to this gig.
There, that wasn't too hard. Here's the address.
I don't know how to put that in my GPS.
Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.